and more businesses are moving to PWA. All big companies like Jack Daniels, AliExpress, Lancome, and Flipkart have already implemented the technology. There is no doubt that PWA is the future of e-commerce and...
Don't listen to them! PWA is just a buzzword and nothing more! It's very expensive! You will not afford it!
Oh, come on! Don't believe this nonsense! PWAs.com's with a big price tag! And if you don't believe me, just take a look at this video.
Hi, this is Vladimir, ready to bust a few myths about PWA technology. Progressive web applications are gradually conquering the e-commerce world. However, many store owners hesitate to adopt this technology because of single misconception, a too high price tag, often associated with PWAs. It's not quite true in reality. You can follow two roads to create PWA. Build it from scratch using Magento PWA Studio or customize existing PWA storefront. The timeline for this option usually starts at 4 months and may take up for a year if you have unique integrations and custom features. If you choose the second option, you will build your e-commerce PWA based on an already existing PWA storefront. Average cost for the PWA storefront starts at $1,500. For the price, you will get all core features. PWA development price doesn't differ much from the standard Magento 2 development. In the matter of fact, the price depends on the project specifications and requirements.
But PWA is just another Magento theme, and they just making buzz around it and making up funny names.
What a nonsense. PWA is not just a super fast front end theme. Just take a look.
Very often, progressive web applications are mistaken for the Magento theme. In reality, PWA is separate technology that runs on its own front-end system. If you upgrade your e-commerce website to PWA, it will still run on the Magento backend, but the front-end will be completely independent from Magento. It opens endless possibilities that no Magento theme can offer. Progressive web applications have a lot of unique features such as push notifications, offline functionality, device agnosticism, and app-like appearance, and you can add any unique features and integration based on your specific business needs. The opportunities are endless.
Oh no, not him again! PWA is raw technology, and if you implement it to your website, no one will appreciate that. It's raw and
enough! Even though PWA is relatively new, it is neither buggy nor raw. Check it yourself.
After Google introduced PWA 6 years ago, Magento was quick to adopt the new technology. Over, of course, past years, PWA grew by leaps and bounds. Progressive web applications are becoming more incorporated into Magento. Adobe releases regular updates to Magento PWA Studio, adds new features and integrations. Many famous e-commerce players have already implemented PWAs. AliExpress, FireMiles, Jumia and OLX are just few examples. Such companies don't make spur-of-the-moment decisions and don't put their businesses at stake for a raw technology.
You have a lot of worry about, man. PWA will harm your SEO. You will never pass Google Core Web Vitals and get a great result in Google Page Speed Insights. It will destroy your store and website.
No, no, you have to understand that progressive web applications are fully compatible with the latest Google ranking algorithms. Wow, come on, it's Google technology.
When it comes to PWA technology, many starts asking questions about compatibility with search engine optimization. The main concern that often stops store owners from adopting PWA is misbelief that Google can't index PWA pages. Progressive web applications rely on JavaScript for client-side information rendering. And despite concerns, Googlebot is capable for processing JavaScript to get all the information it needs about the website and its content. However, the process of crawling is different for progressive web apps. For traditional website using HTML content, Googlebot only needs to run the information once. Google crawls PWAs in two stages. During the first stage, Googlebot crawls the source of the page to index all non-JavaScript content. During the second stage, called the rendering stage, Googlebot comes back to a web page to process JavaScript. After the process is over, Google adds content to the index. Since two stages are involved, it might take a little bit longer to content to index in search results. The good news is that Google won't penalize you for using PWAs. It's the giant technology after all.
Fine, but you will never find a professional for this project. There is no such professionals in the market. The idea is doomed.
Nonsense. Finding Magento PWA developer is no harder than finding professional Magento developer. Take a look at the proof.
A few years ago, it might mission impossible to find Magento PWA developer. Today, the situation is much more better. The number of qualified developers is growing together with popularity of the technology. It's up to you to grab the opportunity and hire the best developers in-house or find a development agency.
Don't listen!
Get away from me! I choose PWA.
Right decision. By the way, have you subscribed to our channel?
Hey, yeah, sure. And I turn notifications on.